If we're lucky, one of those fearless, generous souls shows us how it's done. How to live. Except, sometimes it doesn't feel like luck. Sometimes it feels like they were sent from above as a gift to the rest of us. Because when someone like that finds you, and somehow chooses you as their friend, it makes you think that you can fly. Or, at the very least, it helps you get through high school, which, when you're 17...
Hey! Ladies and gentlemen, the anchor of West High's starting lineup, Miss Kelly Valila!
Blind, you're gonna jinx me!
Can't jinx certainties, go.
No, you!
Couple good digs. Let me just kick your butt right now. No, after we went state. Again.
Hello, new neighbor.
Oh, easy, liar. We can't play at all if we have whiplash. No.
Oh, yes.
No, liar, get back here.
The party's tomorrow night. Officially, is to celebrate the start of volleyball. We've got a preseason game in like an hour. But you guys should come meet people. We invited the whole school, literally.
Just tell us you're coming, even if it's a lie, because this one can't take no for an answer.
Well, in that case, we'll be there.
On one condition. What's your name?
Ruby, and that's my big brother, Alex.
That's it. You're in. You look like you got what it takes to be a West High volleyball player someday.
Hey.
Up top. Yep.
Oh.
Yeah!
It's the Big Red Barn, just off of Route 1. You can't miss it.
Looking forward to it. Well, that is if I'm not lying about coming.
Calvo! Huh? You're welcome.
Mm. Double days.
No!
There he is.
Hey, Jim.
What do you say, girls? Fresh off the press.
Perfect.
Oh, I love that. Wait, this is for you.
Thank you, Jim.
Oh, thank you.
First game tonight. Woo. Hey, guys. Here you go. First game.
Woo.
First
game. Peace. Perfect. All right. Woo. Keep it going. Yeah.
Beautiful.
I'm up.
They didn't take it, but they didn't. For gosh sakes, it's yours. I never liked it. I don't want it. Why don't you and what's-her-name use it?
Brett!
I left it in the yard.
Brett, we gotta talk.
Who else? I moved it myself. Who else is gonna
still
help
urgent.
Me? Caroline, hold on.
Brett.
Dresser is in the yard. Take it if you want it, or I'm
until
throwing
tonight,
it in
Brett.
What?
Brett. Okay, first of all, I have a special surprise for you after the game. Mm-hmm. You're gonna love it. Also, the team picture.
Oh my god, are you still
remember
talking?
Remember I said we should be wearing matching socks? Uh-huh. I actually think they shouldn't match. Maybe we wear neon colors or weird hats.
Or maybe we match our shoelaces. It's
gonna be a great year.
Oh, yeah.
Magical season, I can feel it.
Did someone say magic?
That's my cue.
Oh, where's it gonna be? Oh. Come here.
You have a date with Mom tonight?
And every night, sweetheart. After the game, and I have a consult with a guy about a herniated disc. Why, are you thinking about crashing the party again?
That's not like you're getting lucky. You're not right, Dad. No, don't answer that. Definitely don't answer that. You're the grossest. Love you.
Go, 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 go.
Oh my God, that's so disgusting! Don't encourage her!
Come on, you do it!
What the heck is going on here?
Lynn ordered pizza for some reason, and then Beverly, she could jam two whole slices in her mouth at once.
With me.
You killed it!
Gross. Take your time.
Are you sure you're right? It's so good.
Give it to me.
Okay, that was just a bad wish. I totally would have wanted
Caroline, you're the captain now. Do you not understand? Would be in a captain is.
Any line or liner or any curse word you want, Bryce, just not Carol.
My setter leads. These girls are looking at you,
pizza.
Our best player, to set the tone.
We're just
not
having
to be
a
their
fun.
Best friend, not to be the funniest, but to lead this team.
How are you feeling all right today, Bryce?
What?
You need a hug?
No.
Can't play? No, you're upset. Come here.
See? Isn't this so nice?
Yeah. Get out of here.
Hey, I got you.
This was fun to get, wasn't it?
Yeah. Yeah!
How many schools in Iowa do you think have one of these? Freshman?
My name's Taylor.
I know your name, freshman.
I mean,
dozens, scores even. But how many teams have earned two back-to-back? Almost none. You know why? Because players get cocky.
What?
What? They get complacent. So say goodbye. It's not yours anymore. It belongs to last year's team. I don't want you to think about being ranked number one. I want you to think about what we're going to do this year, today, which is one point at a time, we're going to play West volleyball. Mm-hmm. Captain, the team is yours.
Yeah,
Liner.
Yes,
Dad! Here we come.
If I was you.
And here they come. Your defending state champions, the West High Trojans. Today, West will take on their crosstown rival, City High.
It's time to take them down!
Okay. do work today, son. You got this.
What a disappointment for West as City takes the first set.
Come on, guys. Next one, yeah.
Have a seat. Free, get out there.
It's okay, Kel, don't worry about it.
Come on, ladies, we got this.
Hey. Mm-hmm.
Hey, let's go. Free, okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine.
Freshman, you're in.
I'm gonna get abs.
Way to commit.
For the women of Troy who just couldn't get much going today.
Good game, good game.
Caroline. Ernie, sorry. How are you? Sorry.
No.
That's a dumb question.
Rez, it's okay. We're hanging in there. So, Caroline is throwing one of her parties tomorrow night, and I know you don't really like to socialize, but with what's going on, I know she'd love you to be there.
Great. I'll try to make it. It's good to see you, Ernie.
She is not coming.
Nope, not in a million years.
About losing a game we should have won?
We know we sucked, Briz. We did. And now we're just letting it go.
You know what I'm gonna be letting go of? Players who cannot compete. Pull it together out there, Fleeler. All of you.
Hey. Don't worry about it.
Oh. Ew, you better not kiss.
That's a dare. Some things never change. She said the same thing to me this afternoon. After all these years, we still got it. We're gonna get you stronger, Ellen. Gonna walk up Mount Monadnock next year.
I got a present for you.
Oh.
Oh, I love these. And I'm gonna wear them for you every time I play. The game today meant nothing. We're gonna win state again, and we're gonna do it for you. We'll see.
We talked about this, honey. Odds are, I won't be here for the whole season.
Sweetheart.
Am I making myself clear?
Very clear.
Good. Meanwhile,
I am going to climb into your IV drip and spread gooey liner love in your bloodstream till it spreads to every...
whoa. Whose is that?
Quiet. Here, take these. Brandon Turner's brothers just left for college and didn't take this with him. Can you believe that?
Your dad is gonna kill you.
Not if he doesn't happen to notice.
Perfect. I never saw it. Totally deny it.
Deny what?
I didn't see anything.
How's that?
No, still nothing over here.
This is a huge party foul, Dad.
Almost there.
Wait, hang on.
Looking good.
Oh.
Well, look good anyway, but.
No thanks to you.
Who's he be? Take the top card? Is that the card?
Yes.
Yeah, it is.
It is?
Dude, that wasn't your card. You had the three parts.
Mrs. Found is really sick. You could have said a potato chip was my card and I would have agreed. Now, clap.
Hey. You think that's the card? I have a funny feeling.
Ruby, would you pick this up and set it aside? My goodness.
What?
It's late for any more magic tonight. The magician has to get up in a few hours and go to work.
Aww. Ever sawed someone in half?
Only redheads.
Not yet, but I think it's like a possibility.
Awesome. Wait room tomorrow, 7 a.m.
No way, I'm sleeping in tomorrow.
Early birds become starters.
Okay, fine, 7 a.m.
This is our year, Cal. Our year. Bye. See you tomorrow. Woo! Yeah!
The sheep? I'm afraid we have some terrible news for you, Ernie.
What do you mean?
There's been an accident.
Who?
It's Caroline.
Take my mom, take my pain. Like an empty bottle takes the rain. And he'll. And take my past and take my sins.
Hello. Yeah.
Like an empty sail takes me.
What?
And he.
Hello?
Kelly, is everything all right?
I'm supposed to call people to tell them, but my hands are shaking so badly.
And tell me something else. Ocean takes the dirty sands. take my mind and take my pain.
Unless the girls come to you and want to play...
They can barely brush their teeth in the morning. They're not going to come to...
Then it's too soon. Briz, you got to think about their mental health.
I'm holding practice tomorrow afternoon at 3:45. You want to shut me down? You know where I'll be. Japanese eat like this. I like to lay it all out. Get a look at the whole lunch landscape.
What are you doing, Coach?
My alarm went off this morning, like it always does, 5:59. Rolled right back over. Didn't want to get out of bed. Then I heard this annoying voice in my head. Caroline's voice. Do work today, son. With everything going on in her life, she played volleyball. I think we need to play volleyball.
Now?
Now.
Why me?
talking every night. So pick up your phone.
You're going. When was your flight?
We love you.
You too.
We'll see you soon. Bye, Dad.
Hi, everyone. You've reached the Founds. Please leave a message after the beep for Ernie, Ellen, and Liner Dog.
Oh, and Liner Dog.
Hey, Ernie. Just wanted to check up on you, buddy. I know I said to take as much time
as you need, but nothing soothes the soul like medical paperwork, right?
And God bless her. She lived more life in her 17 years than most do in a lifetime.
What I'm trying to say is I'm here for you, buddy, okay? So if you need me to pick you up some food or you just want to talk.
Or you need some company at church, just give me a call and I'll be there for
you. I'm not sure church is exactly
where I want to be right now. God hasn't exactly shown up for me lately.
Found. I have
17 years, sweetheart, you never called me that. Not letting it start now. Sit down. I'll make you a cup of tea. Did you get into that science lab you wanted? I think I remember Caroline was.
I knew that Line had the moped. And I knew she was taking it to the hospital. If I had told you.
If. You're gonna hear my list of ifs. If I could have gotten the stereo to work, Lion's battery wouldn't have died, and maybe she'd have driven her car. If I brought her to visit Ellen that day, maybe she'd have just gone to bed after the party. If I hadn't taken such a hard line on mopeds, I could have at least made sure she wore a helmet. So there's no end to the ifs.
What are we gonna do, Ernie?
All the handouts say to channel your anger and guilt into something. This is all I found. Maybe you can find something better.
The Trojans football team won last night, 24-17. And last night's volleyball game against City High was another loss due to forfeit.
Morning, everybody.
I just wanted to say that that last announcement, well, it sucked.
Line would have hated it.
Giving up a game without a fight and to City. The thought of playing volleyball again makes me almost physically ill, but I'm gonna do it.
I'm gonna go to practice today
because it's what Lion would have wanted me to do. And I hope the rest of the team joins me today too, because the thing is,
I don't want Lion to ever hear again that we lost the game for not showing up.
Physically, they're all here. Mentally, I'd say they're 10%.
Certainly don't think they're ready for a game on Saturday.
All right, everybody, huddle up.
Let's go. Let's go. Huddle up. I know being here is tough, but believe me, you're going to be glad you have something else to focus on. We're all hurting, but here you can take that hurt and apply it to the game you love to play. What do you say? No time like right now. Here we go.
Okay, guys, defensive box drill. Let's go. Can't do the drill without a setter, coach.
Okay, new plan. Pepper drill. 20 consecutive hits. Here we go. Nice. Let's hear you count it. Is anybody gonna get that?
I don't know if we can do this, coach. Just being here, it's...
That's enough. You all know Caroline Found never cried on this court, and neither will any of you. Anybody's upset, they need to cry, they can do it outside the lines. We'll get there.
Ugly face contest! No fair! You always win!
On three. One, two, three.
Princess, beauty queen. Oh, with samurai skills.
Are you going to practice tomorrow?
I don't even know if there's gonna be one. Briss thinks that people are looking to me to keep the team going.
Well, what do you think?
I think that Line could do it if it was her, but I'm not as strong as her.
Line brought out your inner strength. She really did. But remember, you can't bring out something that isn't already there.
The last thing that Line said to me was that this was gonna be our year. She was gonna play hard, and she was gonna dedicate every single game to her mom. And I know that our odds aren't good without Liner, but even if we could win just one game, shouldn't we try? Does that sound good to you guys?
We can talk all day about what we want, but the only way to make that happen is to bust our butts in here. First thing we gotta do is find us a new setter. Usually takes 3 to 5 years to groom a new setter. We don't have that kind of time now, do we?
No, coach.
All right, let's work. Scotty, they're all yours.
Okay, line up.
Setting is about precision. Doesn't matter how good your hitters are unless the setter can get them the ball exactly where they need it. Nice.
So, losing every game of the season, is that good or bad for an assistant coach's career?
All right, Mac, you're up. Nice job. Bree, you're up.
She's not even looking. Doesn't have to. She can hear it. The less sound you make, the better your hands are.
Nice job, Bree. Come on, Callie, step in. You're gonna touch the ball every play. Control who gets it, when, where, how. You gotta feel out your hitters. Who's hot? Who's cold? Tell them. Talk to them. Lead. offense, defense. Everything on that court runs through you. You all right?
Compared to what?
These are all the plays Setter has to know.
I know our plays, you guys.
Oh, you know the plays that you ran, and from the receiving side. Now you need to know which plays need to be set higher, faster, or with softer hands.
Steady up.
Good luck.
See, focus is the hardest part for me. I go to class, but it's like all I hear is that Charlie Brown teacher going, wah, 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 wah.
You know, if it helps, I'm actually a pretty good Charlie Brown teacher translator. What you just said, so you know, was the Gettysburg Address.
I never thought that my senior year would be like this, you know?
Yeah. You know, I only met her once, but she seemed like a great person.
Line was the best. The best. I really want to win this first game back for her.
Win or lose, you're making her proud. I know it.
The women of Troy volleyball team head to Cedar Rapids today for their first game since losing their star player, Caroline Found. We at WKCR and everyone in Iowa City wish them the best of luck.
Captains.
Seniors, you're our captains. Let's go.
Ladies, heads or tails?
Heads.
It's tails. Would you like side, serve, or receive?
Serve.
It's all right, ladies, here we go. Bring it in, everybody. Everybody, bring it in. I want you to focus on playing volleyball. Nothing else, just volleyball. You got it?
Got it.
Okay, Lizzie B. Okay. West on 9. For line.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, West!
Here we go! You got it, ladies! Good D, good D. Watch your hitters, ladies, watch your hitters.
Yeah, yeah, watch middle,
And Montgomery with a solid side out to put the Rams up by 2.
Looks like some miscommunication. The girls need to get this together. This game is slipping away from them.
Fleeler seems to be having a tough time today finding her teammates for solid sets.
Falling apart out there.
We don't have anybody else. Get your feet there, Kelly, get your feet there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
time, that's the game, ladies and gentlemen. A win for Montgomery in three straight sets.
And a heartbreaker for the women of Troy, who just couldn't get much going today without their star, Caroline Found.
It's just frustrating. Okay, we're being set up to fail. Literally.
Give her a break, okay? It's not like she wants it to be awful.
Yeah, but we're the ones who look bad. She says it like 4 feet beyond the antennae, and it's like if we can't save it, it looks like it's our fault. And not to be mean, but why is Kelly one of our co-captains? If not for Lina, I don't think she'd even be a starter.
Yeah, probably not.
So...
Ernie?
Bress.
Hello.
And how wonderful to see you.
Hello.
That looks good.
Bought it at Target.
Yeah?
Thanks.
You want more champagne?
Oh, don't ask. I'll just take it.
The hardest part for me is getting used to the quiet. Liner was a sworn enemy of pauses in conversation.
You're not kidding.
She was fearless, wasn't she? In everything she did. Just dove right in head first. Took it on. Without thinking.
Homecoming game's coming up soon, Ernie. I think it would mean a lot to the girls if you were there, if you can handle it. Not to say there's anything wrong if you can't.
It's okay, yeah, I know what you mean.
Okay. It's good to see
you. You're sitting at this table.
Only 15?
Down. Nice.
Pretty intense practice schedule, no? Okay, good talk. Bring it in.
You are defending state champions. Every team out there is hungry to eat you alive. Do you think when we travel to Cedar Falls that they're going to take it easy on you because they see how upset you are?
No, coach.
Mac, serve to zone one and practice is over. If you miss, we run ladders.
Let's go.
Jump serve.
Really?
You lead our team in ace serves. You should be able to do this blindfolded.
Okay, line up.
Don't be last. Bree, zone one or two ladders. Server needs to be able to put the ball on the court exactly where the coach tells him to. Ladders. You think this is pressure? How are you going to win our next game if you can't even handle practice? Serve the ball to zone one, and we're done. If you miss, 15 ladders for everyone. Understood?
Thank you.
the outside.
Good. Number 31.
Low set to middle blocker.
Perfect. Mm-hmm. Now, let's test those reflexes.
Oh, come on. You're so weird.
Come on, this is an important part of your training.
Okay, gotta get back to work.
Volleyball?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
The trick is to keep it close to the embers and not the flames. Mm-hmm. That way it doesn't catch fire.
I have to tell you something. I didn't want it. And if you want me to step down, I will. But Rez made me set her.
And you're doing a fine job of it.
When I didn't see you at the games, I thought that you were maybe mad that I'm, like, I don't know, taking her spot.
You didn't take her spot. You couldn't do that. You took a position and you're making it your own. And I'm right behind you. 100%. And I may be the surgeon, but you're the healer out there.
For this than the first game we played.
Because winning homecoming is a matter of school honor.
It's just another game with fanfare and huge visibility and every boy you ever wanted to date watching.
It's still a game, ladies. We're gonna show up and
Number 19, Kelly Fleeler. Number 11, Mackenzie Davidson. Number 8, Bree Tipton. Number 4, Jessica Bailey. Number 14, Taylor Mitchell. Number 1, Rebecca Mastery.
Play, you guys.
Blue.
Pull out the season schedule.
Ah, good morning to you, too.
I'll wait while you get it.
Okay, got it.
Tell me what you see.
Well, I know there's typos, but it's not like we're the English department.
What's the caliber of the next team we're facing?
On the weaker side.
And the next one, and the one after that.
Weak. I like where you're going with this.
Our next five games are against the weakest teams in the division. Long as we keep our emotions in check, we'll take them out without much trouble.
And with momentum and that confidence, the next half dozen wins are very doable, too.
Which means if we run the board, we got a shot at state.
You mean to win?
I mean to win. We could win.
For a line.
For Caroline.
Yeah, but wait, how many is the board?
14. You serious? Yep, I'm serious.
So, hey, I was thinking, since you pick who gets each ball, if it's a clutch play, maybe go to someone else.
Usually hitters ask for more plays. That's how you get better.
I know. I don't want to be the reason that we don't win for a line. Don't let it be me, okay?
We're good.
God, I hope it's not him in the finals.
And then the improbable happened. The women of West started winning games, one after another. And if they win here tonight, they'll be headed back to state next week as quarterfinalists and a chance to honor their lost captain, Caroline.
It's a strong team out there, but they are not as strong as you. We keep our heads in the game and we can win this. Caroline.
West on two.
One, two. West!
West is 2 points away from victory as Kelly Fleeler heads back to serve. Keeps her by West. Sets to the outside. That's out.
You follow the ball.
But it was our point.
Next time it might not be. You follow the ball to the end of the play.
Yes, coach.
West is in control of this game, and if they win this set, they win the match.
Serve.
Stay with your
still has match point.
And Mackenzie while they're doubling up on her.
Don't look at me. The blocker at my side is like 7 feet tall. Go to Taylor. They're not looking at it.
Yeah, I think I got this one.
Element is right.
We can't lose momentum, Kel. Not when we're one ball from state.
Okay, go again. I'll push it further out. Okay?
Okay. Come on, guys. We got this.
White Oak is just 1 point away from tying it up. West needs this point to win.
Swing hard.
Here's the serve from White Oak. Set by Fleeler.
Thinking about last season. So weird. Foreign. I mean, remember when playing used to be fun?
Yeah, I do. I try not to think about it.
Nice. Ooh, how you feeling, hmm? You ready to take some names?
I'm just glad that we're almost through this.
Home stretch.
Well, you've already won. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Coach, aren't you gonna say something to the parents?
Oh, yeah, sure. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, Coach.
So, here we are again. Thanks.
Glad you called.
I think it's time for me to express some long overdue thanks. I've been so angry.
I know.
But to have had the life that I did with Ellen, those 17 years, Caroline. I know how blessed I am.
You are blessed, pal.
I can't blame him for wanting her back. She's a keeper.
This is a team that was absolutely demolished by Montgomery earlier this season, but they're playing like a whole new squad right now.
Move to the ball! Move to the ball! Yeah. Way to reach your hitters!
Come on, ladies, keep it up, keep it.
One more, push one.
Ladies,
settle down, settle down.
Okay,
I got it.
Go kill it.
Okay.
Go,
let go.
You got this.
Senior setter Kelly Fleeler is back to serve for game.
This quarterfinal match to advance to the semis. And what a game we've got here. Both teams battling for a spot in the state finals. Both are within easy reach of the magic 15 points to win here in game five.
Watch your hitters!
Come on, guys, we got this. This one's ours.
One good pass, ladies. One good pass. Nice.
Match point. Here we go. And West is 1 point away from the state finals. This team would be back in the state championship after the roller coaster ride that they've been through this season. Now a tough match against City High is ahead, but West High has an awful lot to celebrate tonight.
What do you think? Just this one?
The barn is always where I went with Caroline when I needed everything to be okay. And right then, everything wasn't. The closer we got to state, the more scared I was that we'd come up short. That I'd come up short. Winning for Line was everything, so losing for Line, it was unthinkable.
Not win for Line, not do it for Line, but live like Line.
I'm sorry for being totally MIA lately, but There's something pretty important that I have to do right now, and I was on my way there, and then somehow I was on my way here. And it's because I realized I wanted you there, too. I mean, if you're not doing anything right now.
Well, I was pretty busy.
So, where are we going?
Follow me. What?
I like seeing you lead. Team's lucky to have you. You got a plan?
Yeah, you go up, I hand you stuff.
I like that plan.
What is that? Did you make that?
Nope. Hey, Ernie's having a party at his place tonight.
Yeah, I know.
As you're invited. You know, I mean, in a good way.
Ernie, we're not champions yet.
Sure you are. That's what this is about tonight. You are champions to me.
I'm proud of you guys. Mm. Well, we finished the story?
The story, right. Okay, so I went to pick up the pizza, mm-hmm. and the pizza man behind the counter, he looks at this shirt, he says, what's that shirt? What does that mean? And I said to him, how much time have you got? And I told him that I married a woman who lived. Maybe a little too much sometimes. Listen, you guys, what you've done, you brought this town together. It's amazing. Caroline would be so proud to be here with you, and win or lose, it doesn't matter.
To Caroline.
Yeah.
You're here.
To sweet Caroline.
Yeah.
Where it began, I can't begin to know when. But then I know it's growing strong.
Sweet Caroline, ba ba ba. Good times never seem so good. So good, so good, so good.
You want to go right here? Go to the start and play. Is that real?
That is real.
Do you remember that?
Yeah. I'm sorry for putting so much pressure on you guys. I don't know how you managed carrying all that weight, how you managed to not just play, but do it with grace. I told you to win for a line, as if that would somehow make sense of why she died, or help how much all of us hurt. But now
I'd have to do that.
Thank you for joining us today at the Cedar Rapids Ice and Sports Arena.
I'd like my desserts.
Today, we host a rematch in the Iowa State Girls Volleyball Championships. Please welcome City High and your returning champs, the West High Trojans. Welcome to the 2011 Iowa State Girls High School Volleyball Championships. Before we begin, we'd like to honor a player we lost just a few months ago. Someone very special to this community. Here with that dedication is Kathy Bresnahan.
Normal? No.
Hey, volleyball fans! From the looks of it, a lot of you had a connection with our beloved captain, number 9, Caroline Found.
We love you, Caroline!
Which isn't surprising because Caroline reached out to everyone. Strangers, opponents, teachers, even lowly coach. To line, they all meant the same thing. Friend. So today, we would like to honor number 9. Not by having a moment of silence, but by asking you to do the same. Reach out. Introduce yourself to somebody you don't know.
Hi.
Hi. How are you?
Coach?
Your name?
Good to
see you.
Good to see you.
Hi.
Good to see you. You, I know. You three are trouble. I'm glad you're here. So are you.
Kathy, nice to meet you. Good luck, Coach.
Hi. What's your name?
Line would have loved this.
West, I need your captain.
Here we go, you guys. Let's go. Coin toss.
They asked for our captain.
Right, that's us.
No, it's you, Cal.
No, that's not how we've been...
You earned it. Go.
Go on. Get over there. I'm not going to lose this toss because you're dragging your feet, Captain.
We did this together. I want everybody there.
Then go get them.
Come on. I need my girls.
Come on, that means you guys too.
One. West, it's your call.
Heads.
Yes.
Yes.
Serve, side, or receive?
Serve. Mm-hmm.
And what side do you want?
This side's good.
Great. Have fun, girls.
Kelly? We just want to say whatever happens out there today, it isn't personal. It's just the game.
Right. We were thinking Led wouldn't want us to throw the championship, so in a way we're honoring her, too.
Thanks for letting me know. It'll make our win even sweeter. Nice girls, but... it's time to take him down.
Yeah. West on 9.
Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, West!
On the net!
And West gets us started. City takes advantage and hammers it for the kill. By by city. There's just no hitting through city's huge block.
Good job, guys. Keep it up. Keep it up.
City with a dominant start. West can't get their offense going around that massive block that city is putting up.
Forget about it, ladies. Next play.
City is on a roll. They look unstoppable. Down 2-0, and the state championship is just one set away for City.
Well, you had a heck of a run.
We really did. Line would have said it was epic.
We need more touches at the net. They're killing us there.
I'll run the sixes closer to the antenna to throw them off.
Okay, good. So, Taylor, you make that adjustment. Let's shut them down. What? Freshman, you all right?
Maybe we should go back to setting mostly to McKenzie. Maybe that's the only way we have a shot.
They've been blocking me, too.
No. Trust your setter. She knows what you can handle when you're the right person at the right time. You strong women got us here. You did this. I have never been prouder to be a coach. I love all of you so much. I want you to know that. Win this for yourselves.
We love you too, Brez.
Yeah.
Now come on, coach. Wipe off those tears.
No crying on the court. There is no crying on the court. That's my rule, no crying on the court.
Come on, you guys, let's play West volleyball.
West on nine.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, West!
All right, this is your set. West needs to get something going here if they're going to have a prayer as we start the third set.
Starts with a pass, ladies.
Trojans have taken their first set. The question we're all asking now is, will they be able to go the distance as we start the fourth set? Neck here at the end of the fourth set.
Yes!
And West is 1 point away from taking this to a fifth set.
Outside!
to a fifth set where anything can happen.
We have set. Okay, only 50 more points, guys. We can do this.
We are doing this, you guys. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, cool, got the juice. Yo, came the truth. My screams is the proof. Some other dudes get the deuce. So I feed in the pool. Leave in this interview. It ain't nothing new. I've been f***ing with you. And I'm banging the drum like I'm Diddy Day. I know you want it in the worst way. I want to hear you calling my name. Hey,
City is 1 point away from the state championship.
One pass, ladies. One pass.
For this marathon to end, they have to win by two.
Hey, who feels good for the last play?
Goes who always delivers.
Yeah. Okay, all right, outside three, you got this.
All right, front hands, front hands. Watch jump, yeah, two swings.
Use it, ladies.
And number one for West, serving for the championship. It all comes down to this.
Shoulders, how can I hurt when holding you?
Son of a gun, I started to get the wheelchair ready, and she said, I'm gonna walk out of here. Touching more. And she did.
Touching me, touching you.
City West needs just one more victory to repeat as state champions.
That's Iowa City West for the championship match point. They send it off to the left side, and a nice dig out of there by Molly Mason. Stump dumped over, and down! They've done it! And the championship to the women of Troy!
The times never seem so good.